I'm speaking to undercover field agent Officer Simmons. Simmons, you understand that this proceeding is being recorded for your protection?
I understand that.
Damn stinking clones. Do you know that they're a bigger problem than we ever expected? You know what clones are, Samson?
Simmons, sir.
We have the ability to make clones of any shape, size, or color. Do you know what that means, Sally? It means that our president's life is in danger. Do you know who our president is, Saunders?
The name is Simmons, sir.
I thought you were Simmons. Whatever. I want you to take our best field agent and stake out the evil headquarters of the Clone Central. I want you to work as a team, give and take. Report back anything suspicious to me. And one more thing. If you ever see this man, I want you to keep an eye on him. Don't let me down.
Just like the president.
Our mission begins at this moment. In exactly 2 days, we're going to meet at gridlock 471. 2 days. Beam 317, is that clear?
2 days. 2 days. Activate the beam.
Activate the beam.
You realize I'm going to have to terminate you.
The mission is simple.
2 days. 2 days. Don't be late.
Don't move. Don't look at him. Don't look at him.
Wait. Easy, easy. Okay, let's go.
Excuse me, waiter. You think you could get me a whiskey?
Mr. President, I am the captain of this aircraft.
You drive. Did you never heard that? The first driving lesson in piloting?
The defrosters don't work.
Hey, this is jammed. What the hell?
Oh, no. Look what you did.
What do you mean, Johnson? That's my wheel.
No, it isn't. I'm telling you, we'll never land this way.
What are you going to start?
Thank you.